Hey Chargers, I'm Monica Schlenker and welcome back to Bolt TV. Come to Comedy Sports tonight at 7 in the PAC. Be there or be somewhere else having way less fun.
You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me.
Hey guys, I'm back. So October 15th, that Tuesday, we will be having coffee with the counselors in the College and Career Center at 9 o'clock in the morning. Everyone is welcome and you can bring your parents. And we'll be talking about things related to managing stress. And then that night at 6:30 in A1, there will be a comprehensive line-by-line workshop reviewing the FAFSA applications, which is your free application for financial aid for college. And everyone is welcome to come, but space is limited, so be sure to email Mrs. Heider. If you come to our FAFSA line-by-line workshop, just bring your laptop and your 2018 tax returns.
Come see the Laramie Project. It's our school's fall play.
October 16th through 21st, as well as the 23rd at 7 p.m. in the Black Box.
Rolling.
Come to Powder Puff tonight at 7.
So you can watch me play.
And watch me coach.
Three words for you. Treat yourself.
Senior dedication deadline. The first one is November 1st and the second deadline is November 6th. If your parents don't want to make the design, then you can contact Mr. Landerer and pay $30 for an appointment to talk about that. You can turn in your senior quotes from October 13th to the 18th in J1 at lunch. When you turn in your senior quote, remember to bring your student ID and make sure not to write anything bad on it or it will be rejected. Throughout next week, you can donate for Pennies for Patients. It goes to the Lymphoma Society and the winning class gets 1,000 spirit points. So everybody, bring your cash and money. Adios, Chargers. So remember to keep calm and charge on.